Journal entry 195. We held off the boat trip and went back to the dungeon. We brought digging tools and went to make damn sure we didn't miss anything. Unfortunately, we didn't. We tore at the walls, the floors, the ceilings. We repaired damage in the last room that we did and resealed the alcove doors with a message written in chalk on the wall. They listed all our names, even the dead, the dates that we left, and the current date. We resealed the micro SD card in wax and honey and put it back. We added a new directory in it full of pictures, a summary of our misadventures, the local dates, and the explanation of all we know, where we've been, and what we've done. If there is another group one day, I hope they find this. We resealed it and Jason reset the traps as we left. We spent the rest of the day in Pine Cliff in silence. Journal entry 196. Well, we're on a ship heading to Valmir, another port city on the way to Cerebon. It's a cargo ship, frigate size. It's an odd design to it. It's almost like a Chinese junk, but with more traditional cells, but not quite. We've been following the coast and the waters have been calm. We have about a 3-day sail before we get to our destination. The crew is a mixed batch of races. The captain is a swashbuckling civilized kobold. Heh, it's adorable. Apparently most people won't take him seriously, so he does all the dealings through his first mate, a numbers-obsessed elf who's always calculating profit margins. Marcus picked out something in the photos while going through them. There's a few photos of one or more of the other Terrans posing in front of some of the churches, pointing back at it with excitement or silly expressions. He seems to think they're under construction. That's one way to date the pictures, I suppose. The ones I recognize are the Sun Church in Wolf Lake, the Warrior Church in Wild Lake, and one is definitely the peace-loving church in Alien. Maybe the university archives were the wrong place to look for the information. Next time we're in those cities, aside from Wolf Lake, I'll have to take a look, assuming they don't brand me evil or something.